is at its lowest that it's been in 15 years since I've been there. I'm a working deputy, and I see the morale problem, and it has never been lower than it has been in the last 3 years. There's a lack of trust and confidence with our administration, and the administration just simply doesn't appreciate the hard work of its deputies. Considering the serious challenges facing the sheriff's office, we need a new sheriff with a new direction who has a plan.